Repeat after me. I am gonna have an amazing day today. Poof! And just like that, it is done. One decision, one life, one step at a time. That's all it takes. And you can make it happen. Don't leave it to chance. That's what I'm doing. I am setting my intention for the day. Woo, yeah! What's up? Well, if you don't know, you better ask somebody. It's your girl, Wendy Ida, and it's time to take back your fabulous. Yes, it is. And since you've asked me what that means, take back your fabulous is an inside-out approach to personal development. It's a courage, a love, a confidence, an energy within oneself that allows you to take on challenges with a smile, life with passion, and resilience with swagger. It's the whole enchilada, baby. So let's do this. But first, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button so you don't miss any videos. And then we are gonna start with my micro workout, and we're gonna finish with my Wendy Bird lifestyle tips. And trust me, you don't want to miss it. You can't afford not to know what I'm spilling out today. Trust me. So let's get started right now so we can get to it. Yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Push it out. Single. Now take it wide. Sliding and pulling it down strong. And slide. Now pull it strong. Let's do it again. And hold it down. Sustained movement. Now punch it. Get in your squat. Come on. Wide leg. Hold it down. Side step. Right here. With the fist. Yeah. Let's give it a circle. And circle. Woo, yeah. Pull it, come on. Crunch those abs. Go to the side and yeah. Ha. Side. Now jump to the side. Ha. Woo! Okay, you got it, right? Can we do this again? Let's do it again. Take a deep breath. And let's get started. You know what to do. And one, two, one, two, three, four. Yes, second round. You can do as many as you like. Single. Now wide. Now slide. And bring it strong. Leg up high. Again. Pull those back muscles together. Come on, shoulder blades, pull them down together. And squeeze down. And punch, come on. Strong, lower, let's go low. defense side. Yeah, block your face. Come on. And now to the side. Wow, wow. And pull. Crunch those abs. Squeeze them tight. Make it work for you. Side. Ha. Get ready for that jump squat. Woo. Woo. You don't have to jump if you don't wanna. Just follow along. Baby, repeat, repeat, repeat. This is a micro workout here, but you can make it long playing. Just keep it going and you'll never regret it. Now, it is time for my Wendy Bird lifestyle tips that I promised you. Oh yeah, I did promise them to you. And I want you to keep in mind to do this every day, 20 minutes a day. That's all it takes. 20 minutes a day. And if you do that, this will change your life forever. So tip number one, learn. Educate yourself. Pour into your body knowledge. Download everything you can from other people's books, research, literature, whatever lights your fire. And then one day, you'll be the go-to person to give to someone else. You can do this with audiobooks online. They have Kindle. You can listen to it anywhere in your car, in the bath, in your bed, and beyond. It's limitless. But the important thing is that you infuse your body with that wisdom. It will change your life. And if you do that, then your relationships will get stronger, you'll make better business decisions, your health will increase, and you'll increase your financial freedom, just like that. Now, people ask me all the time, Wendy, how do you do what you do? How did you get where you are? And I'm telling you, it's not by accident. It's not by accident that I, at 57, became an 8-time national bodybuilding champion. It's not by accident that I am a 2-time Guinness World Record holder starting at the age of 60. It's not by accident that I am a 2-time best-selling author of my book, Take Back Your Life. And you know what? It's not by accident that I lost 80 pounds. No, it was on purpose. It took work, and it starts with 20 minutes a day. And you start with that, and you learn. You earn, it gives you bigger earning power, and then you return to help somebody else, like I'm helping you, like I built my coaching business to help build other people's bodies healthier and fitter and change their lives. That's what it's all about. Learn, earn, and return. That's tip number one. Tip number two, love. Love. Love, I mean, February is the love month, right? But I say all year is the love month. And oh, wait a minute. Did you think I meant loving somebody else? I mean, that's all good. But no, I'm talking about loving you first, loving yourself, cherishing yourself. And that way, when you love yourself, it's easier to love someone else and for them to love you back. If you do it any other way, it's like bass-ackwards. You're putting the cart before the horse. Love yourself. It's a form of respecting yourself, respecting your body, loving your body. That's where it starts, folks. That's where it starts for me and for you. And when you do that, your world will double fold with love coming right back to you. And that's how the universe works. So love, 20 minutes a day, and all you do is pamper yourself. That's how you love yourself. What is your forte? What do you love to do? I would say I love massages. I love sitz baths. What do you love? Maybe you like painting your nails. Maybe you like listening to opera, or you play an instrument. Whatever's your forte, that's what you do. Spend time loving you. When you're by yourself, with yourself, you help yourself grow and prosper. That's where it starts. That's what I want for you. Aren't you worth it? Okay. Tip number three. One of my favorites. Okay. Tip number three, I'm telling you, is a game changer. It's so much fun. It will sharpen your immune system, kill stress, and it will add years to your life. And it will also, by the way, bring down and stave off diabetes. Yes, all of that. So are you ready? Tip number three, after I built it all up, tip number three is laugh. Laugh, yes! Open up your heart and your soul with laughter. It will surely add 8 to 10 years to your life. Now, if you're that person that goes around being angry a lot of the times, well, that will not only not give you that 8 to 10 years of life, but it will shorten your life. This is proven, for sure. But okay, so wait a minute. I didn't even drop the bomb yet. Here's the biggie on laughter. Are you ready? According to Jennifer Acker, laughter is the equivalent of exercising, meditating, and having sex all at the same time. Boom! Yeah! Score. Okay, and it's so much fun. But this is how you go about that. I'll tell you what you need. You need an EMP plan. An EMP plan is an emergency mood plan. And I use it all the time. I go into detail in it in my book, in fact. An emergency mood plan is what you have to have with you all the time. And it comes in all kinds of forms. For me, it comes in comedy or different things that I want to remember or tickle my fancy. Here's one of my EMP plans that I use. I'll share it with you.
You know that Audible's got a lot more than audiobooks?
Of course. Podcasts.
Originals.
Bestsellers.
Future bestsellers.
Sleep stories.
Sleep story. What are you talking about, sleep story? Malcolm. Oh, wow. Malcolm.
No, Roxy, hey.
Okay, so that is what I love. Kevin Hart just cracks my funny bone when he's with anybody, him, Ice Cube, them together. Anyway, I pull that out and I keep that whenever I get a mood dive and we all get it. Or whenever anything happens to you, pull it out. Laugh, you know, split it up in your day, or do it all at once. Do it more than 20. All you can get used to that. I'm telling you, if you make this adjustment, it will change your life, change your health, and change your attitude. Promise. But warning, it can be contagious. Yeah. So that's my Wendy Bird tips. Learn, love, and laugh! I'm sorry. I'm not sorry. So keep it in your day and you won't regret it. Oh my God. So if you didn't didn't know, now you know. No excuses necessary. If this was of value to you, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, hit the notification button, and don't forget to invite your friends. And if you have a question for me, let me know. I will try and get it into my next video. Tell me what you like, what you don't like, and always stay true to yourself. It doesn't matter what your age is, where you come from, or what you've been through. What matters is that you don't give up. Stay in it to win it. Just do it. Get through it. And I will be with you all the way. I'm Wendy Ida, and stay blessed. See you next time.